We should get rid of these crab-like enemies first, because they're too buff to be hit by Wrench.
Supreme Executive Chairman Trek here to fill you in on our progress. We have now found the perfect orbit for our planet, one which would allow for the optimum temperature all year round. However, there is a planet now occupying that orbit, and sadly, for its few insignificant inhabitants, it was destroyed. And that's why we've created this! The Planet Buster Maximus, a device capable of blowing an entire planet into subatomic particles. We attach the planet buster to this ship, fly it into orbit around the planet, and let it go! Kaboom! Quite ingenious, really. Once our trained professionals put the finishing touches on our new planet, everything will be complete. Thank you! Goodbye.
Now this guy's gonna blow up an entire planet? That's just mean!
That's what I've been telling you.
Look, I'm still gunning for Quark. If we end up taking out Drek, too?
Give them bot coordinates for the...
It's a real beauty.